So, hello guys, and welcome back to another skin from Tarkov. In this video, guys, I'm gonna be going to factory. However, I'm gonna try to get some kills. Yeah, I'm carrying it back. So, I'm carrying with me the AK-74U, the small one. I didn't really. Oh no. I think it's okay. I don't think I fully repair it, or I mean edit it, to make it low recoil and stuff. Man, if three people comes now, I'll turn up the volume. So I did kill him. Man, he almost got me. Great, first one, they broke my window. And my arms, I guess? Yep. Well, first raid went okay. I won't say it's the best. Kill. Yeah, whatever. So I'm gonna be going again to factory and we'll see what's gonna happen. Alright guys, so this is the second game. And yeah, I went same loadout. I took two grenades. And I repaired my built-in. I forgot to turn up the volume. Oh, damn. Alright, there we go guys, on the last game I'm gonna play on this, if I didn't find anyone or killed one, I'd be like, yeah, what to do. Now, they don't have like good stuff, unless that guy got me UMP, and I didn't know I killed him by the way. And I forgot to edit my AK. However, it's good. I can see the recoil is very good for it. It doesn't vibrate too much. So yeah. I think I'll keep it like that. There are two bad signs. Come on. Alright, so guys, I'm gonna close up the video right now. I know it's gonna be a long video, but yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy. See you in my next video. Oh, I killed
one? Huh? How? By a grenade, I think. Alright, whatever. So yeah guys, see you in my next video. Masala.